In their application, measuring instruments are subjected to different influences, such as changing environmental conditions or aggressive and abrasive media. Influences that may, over the course of time, have an unnoticed effect on the measured values. If the instrument has become inaccurate, this can lead to disruptions in the process or even trigger serious safety risks. The result of this are high costs. A regular inspection of measuring instruments, referred to as a calibration, is therefore recommended and even prescribed in many cases. With a calibration, the measuring instrument, also known as the calibration item, is compared with a reference measuring instrument. In this way, possible deviations are detected. The reference measuring instrument is more accurate than the measuring instrument and is traceable. Consider the calibration procedure using the example of a pressure gauge. The calibration is carried out over the entire measuring range. The zero point, intermediate values, and the full scale value are checked. If the deviation of the calibration item is within the manufacturer's specifications, the calibration certificate will be issued with a specific confirmation. If the deviation is too large, the instrument will be reset. This process is known as adjustment. It can then easily be used again. A special case of calibration is represented by verification. Here, the calibration process is certified by a government agency. This is required in some cases, for example, for the purpose of consumer protection. In our WIKA laboratories, we are able to calibrate, as well as adjust, and verify your measuring instruments. We are happy to answer any questions on calibration services.